This is my ode to Rusty, because somehow he affects me. Though he's long gone history, sometimes he still slaps my memory. Rusty the Emmy of Buchanan Elementary. Rebel trouble display, but he never seemed too happy. Rusty was a kid in the first grade who'd bust out of his seat and say the F word. He always got his mouth washed out and bubbled proudly like he knew something we didn't. He'd flip off Mrs. Voorhees when she said sit down, even though we had a crush on her. But Rusty, the only one brave enough to show his affection in a public forum. Rusty, I am me, though he's probably dead now. Never looked too happy, but when he burned, he let it out. Rusty was the guy who lit the matches next to the fuel tank to try and blow the dump truck. He smacked the rocks on the bullet ends to try to ignite small rockets of destruction. He'd laugh or scream so hard till his spit turned pasty. He knew how to fill a room. But I wonder if Rusty ever learned to fill the room in his chest with something good. Fist to the strings as I knock on wood. Rusty the envy of Buchanan Elementary. Rebel trouble display, but he never seemed too happy. This is my ode to Rusty, because somehow he affects me. Although he's long gone history, sometimes he still slaps my memory.